Did you know that the 1911 can be decocked just like a revolver? Simply pull the hammer back, squeeze the trigger, and slowly let your thumb up, and the gun will not fire. Now you know.